you.
Okay, thank you, Alan. Santa Barbara Harbor is about to get a new patrol boat with firefighting capabilities. Two of the vessels in operation right now are more than 20 years old. The harbor operations staff says the new boat will cost about $200,000, and it should be in service by the end of the year.